Hi there, today we're going to clean up here. The ambitious plan to remove all these walls and clean up the bricks, but I think it's not possible to do in 1 week, or maybe it's possible. So yeah, I'll just start removing all this trash, wood, bricks and so on. Enjoy. This is oak beam and it's still quite good inside. Like, so yeah, I'm going to keep it. Maybe it's not so good outside, but inside it's quite strong, nice wood. It can be reused in some small projects. Because I don't know where you can get 100 years old oak beam. Yeah, I know, but it's better to have it than don't have it. Yeah, as you can see, it's the old nails. It's a rectangular shape, not the round one. Cool. Oof. Heavy. Thank you. I'm quite chaotic right now because I try to figure out, to optimize my work.
Anik is over there watching how Ilya works. It's getting dark, so we want to finish cleaning the bricks. I actually missed this job. See the mess, but also a good progress for one day. We did a lot. I have to be careful. How is going, Ilya?
Yeah, it's quite fast. It's quite nice progress. It was quite nice bricks on the top. It's, and here with plaster, concrete plaster, cement plaster. It's more crumbling bricks.
Yeah. Ah, you see?
It's so cool.
It's because this concrete captures the moisture and it stays in the bricks. And on top there was no concrete plaster and the bricks were in better condition.
Yeah, on that side.
Much better.
On this
side. Oh, on the other side even, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like a brand new.
Yeah. Wow. That was a good one. Nice. Wow.
It was more or less strong enough.
Okay, Ilya, let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
Good job.
Like and subscribe. Okay, not bad. Not a lot of trash. It's for you. I was wrong. Do you see how it's...
A wall anchor.
Wall anchor. How it's rusted.
Yeah. It's not in good condition anymore, yeah? You can't use it. Only for decoration, probably.
Yeah, better. It's better not to use it, or we need to do some repairment. Some iron bar here. It's for you.
Nice. She's always here. Annika. Come. Come, mate. She's always a bit shy, but then she comes. Hey. Good girl.
Yeah. Concrete is very, very strong, but it's very fragile. So if it's cracks, it cracks. And for lime mortar.
Put it back.
Put it back and it will stay for ages here.